So, Ferb, what do you want to do today? What about Perry? What does he want to do? Well, he's a platypus. They don't do much. I, for one, am starting to get bored. And boredom is something up with which I will not put. The first thing they're gonna ask us when we get back to school is what do we do over summer? I mean, no school for 3 months. Our life should be a roller coaster. And I mean a good roller coaster. Not like that one we rode at the state fair.
Please exit to the left.
Man, that was lame. Why, if I built a roller coaster, I would... That's it! I know what we're gonna do today!
Phineas, Ferb, I'm gonna go pick up a few things. You boys stay out of trouble, okay?
Okay, Mom. We're gonna build a roller coaster!
I'm in charge, right? You did tell them I'm in charge.
Relax, Candace. Nobody has to be in charge.
But what if there's an emergency?
Like what?
What if, What if a satellite falls out of orbit and crashes into the house?
If that happens, you're in charge.
Yes! Mom says I'm in charge, conditionally.
Whatever.
Wait a minute, what are you doing?
Homework.
It's summer.
That's cool. You wait till the last minute, then.
Well, I'm watching you. And I'm in charge. Conditionally! Hello? Oh, hi, Stacy. No, I can't go to the mall right now. Mom just went to the store. She left me in charge. Well, you know, conditionally. Oh, if you go, can you see if Jeremy is there? No, no, he's the cute one that works at Mr. Slushy Burger. Yeah, he totally smiled at me last time I was there. I just about died. No, I told you I can't. I'm watching my brother and stepbrother. Yeah, and they never get into trouble, because Mom never catches them. One of these days, though, I'm gonna see to it that she catches them red-handed. Will you hold it down? I am trying to use the phone! Mom left me in charge, so there'll be no shenanigans today. What are they doing right now? Why do you ask? What do you mean you could see it from your house? See what? Phineas, what is this?
Do you like it?
Ooh, I'm gonna go tell Mom, and when she sees what you are doing, you are going down! Down, down, down! D-O-W-N, down!
We're gonna need a blowtorch and some more peanut butter.
Hey, Candace, is Phineas home? Down, I say!
Hey, Phineas.
Hey, Isabella.
What you doing?
Building a roller coaster.
In your backyard?
Some of it.
Wow, isn't that kind of impossible?
Some might say.
Hey, Ferb. Does your stepbrother ever talk?
Ferb? He's more of a man of action.
I was gonna go to the pool. You wanna go swimming?
Kind of in the middle of something here.
Oh, right. Okay, I'll see you later then.
Okay. Hey, Ferb, you got enough rivets up there? Hey, where's Perry?
Good morning, Agent P. The evil Dr. Doofenshmirtz is up to his old tricks. For reasons unknown to us, he's bought up 80% of the country's tin foil. I want you to get over to his hideout right away, find out what he's up to, and put a stop to it. As always, Agent P, it is imperative that your cover identity as a mindless domestic pet remains intact. Now get out there. We're all counting on you.
So the way I see it, the solid fuel rockets kick in the mall parking lot. Then we release the snakes during the corkscrew around the interstate. I'm gonna go get the snakes.
Mom, you gotta come home right now.
Did a satellite crash into the house?
No, no, no. You gotta see what Phineas and Ferb are doing.
Seems like we've had this conversation before.
What do you mean?
I seem to recall you telling me that the boys were training monkeys to juggle bicycles, and when I came home, there was a stunning lack of monkeys.
I still don't know how they clean that up so fast.
So what's the emergency this time?
They're building a roller coaster!
Candace, seriously, isn't Phineas a little young to be a roller coaster engineer?
Aren't you a little young to be a roller coaster engineer?
Yes. Yes, I am.
Well, I must say, I'm very impressed. The forms all seem to be in order, although I've never seen them filled out in crayon before, so if there's anything I can...